in the future, things like driving cars and air travel, period, will be not something that the average person can afford, but something that's only available to the super, super elite, the 0.1%.
A graduate student came to see me and he said, "Tell me, will my grandchildren ever ride in an airplane?" It was a gripping question because the answer might very well be no.
I would say air travel will substantially stop.